Good afternoon.
I'd like to start off by giving a summary of what happened in the session this morning. The crystal ball was reasonably clear this morning in terms of the relatively short-term powertrain strategies and technologies that are coming at us in the next few years. This session, things are a little more cloudy. The crystal ball is not particularly clear, and I think I've...